Pizza Frictions. This is my Pizza Frictions. To make this pizza, I had 2 quarters and 1/2. And to combine them together, it makes a whole. Yum, yum. Looks so delicious.